don't think so, girl. That's what walking hours are for. That's ridiculous. Do you really want him to see you like this? You ain't about to go and infect your peers with all that nasty gunk that's coming out of your ears. Better get your ass to the health center, you overachiever, or you gonna end up with that typhoid fever.
Place in Soho.
Brunch! Cool!
Have you taken Soul Cycle class for the first time? I can't wait to find out what death feels like.
Soul Cycle! Cool!
How about you, Emmy? What are you up to this weekend?
I'm going to my counseling appointment at the health center.
Counseling!
Is that cool?
Oh, dudes. It's mad joke. Over there, have a rad combo about your rad, and that's what I feel.
Talk to your friends. I mean, when I'm really stressed, I just write this really long Insta post.
I feel that, honey boy. Why would I settle for a backup when I can see a license from a 6-year-old saying,
So
what, you just go once and then someone fixes all of your problems just like that?
It doesn't work like magic, man. You get to, like, work on it, you know? I'm like, bam, pulling positive coping mechanisms left and right. You never even know.
Learning healthy ways to cope. That's really cool.
I want to go see the counselor too. Can you help me set up an appointment that night?
Of course, Brando. It's mad, rad, easy, breezy. You can walk, you can stroll in, whenever you're ready. Some people go for a hot sec, others for years. Everyone's process is a little diff. All I can tell you is, a counseled life is a cool life.